I'm Audrey and I'm the volunteer coordinator at Denver Food Rescue. Denver Food Rescue is a 501c3 nonprofit organization that takes food from wholesale distributors and grocery stores and redistributes them to food deserts in low-income communities. One reason that Denver Food Rescue is so successful is because of the help we get from GSSW interns.
Hi, I'm Emily. I'm an MSW intern with Denver Food Rescue, and every day is really different. Some days we're compiling food data to show people how much food we're rescuing. Sometimes I get to go and do a shift where I'm going to pick up food from a grocery store and delivering it to one of our no-cost grocery programs. And other times I'm helping with volunteer orientation to get new volunteers ready to do a bike shift. This internship has helped me prepare for a career because I'm a more macro focus in social work. So Denver Food Rescue has allowed me to see what I believe a good nonprofit should look like. It's shown me the organization, the different roles, and once again, just how to really involve the community in a sustainable way that's empowering for them.
Hi, I'm Jen, and I'm an intern with Denver Food Rescue. And I have loved this experience because I've gotten the experience to go out in the field and see the community members themselves run their own no-cost grocery programs. They participate in decision-making on the Denver Food Rescue Board. So it's really rewarding connecting the social work courses with actual experience in the field with the community. This field placement has been a highlight for getting my MSW because it has really brought the coursework alive, so I think this will really give me a head start and confidence as well entering the field.
All the students at GSSW, we welcome the opportunity to work with you, and we'd be so happy and excited to have you at Denver Food Rescue.